In this example, we are given that the input resistance of a silicon transistor is 665 ohms and a change of 15 microampere in the base current produces a change of 2 milliampere in the collector current. And we are given that this transistor is used as a common emitter amplifier with a load resistance of 5 kilo ohms and we are required to find the voltage gain of the amplifier. In this problem, we can directly write as we know the value of beta AC, the current gain can be given as directly as delta IC over delta IB. Here we are already given that a change of 15 microampere in the base current produces a change of 2 milliampere in the collector current. So we substitute the values for collector current variation, it is 2 into 10 to the power minus 3. And for base current variation, it is 15 into 10 to the power minus 6. On calculation, this will give us 400 by 3, which is the value of beta AC. And we know that AC voltage gain of the amplifier, we can write as AV is equals to beta AC multiplied by RL over RI. We already discussed in the previous section. So in this situation, beta AC we are already having, that is 400 by 3 multiplied by, we are given that load resistance we are using as 5000 ohms and the input resistance of the transistor which is being used in amplifier is 665 ohms. On calculation, this will give you the value approximately 1000, that will be the answer to this problem. Simply on calculation, you can verify it.